friends, it's Christine with Kaleideum. I hope you are doing well. I am out in my backyard again. I am exploring. It's one of my favorite places to be. Outside is a place that I can come to relax, have a little bit of peace and quiet. You know, it's a great place to come if I'm feeling a little anxious or a little overwhelmed. Being outside just helps to calm me down. And so that's what I did today. I decided to come out. And then it got me thinking, you know, I think that there's probably a lot of people exploring around outside that maybe haven't done a whole lot of that before. And so I wanted to share something with you to keep an eye out for, just so that you can stay safe and comfortable when you're outside. So there's a plant, and you might have heard of it before, called poison ivy, but maybe you aren't quite sure how to identify it. Sometimes people even avoid the woods because they're nervous about poison ivy, because they're afraid that they're gonna get too close to it and not know about it and get really itchy, because you can get a rash if you're allergic. But poison ivy is actually really easy to identify, and I have a ton of it in my backyard. So I wanted to show you how to see it for yourself. You don't need to be afraid of poison ivy. It doesn't run after you or chase after you. It stays put, so all you need to do is be able to see it so that you can go around it. So I'm going to get my camera a little bit closer here to poison ivy. So you might notice some of the leaves are a little bit small and they're kind of shiny and red. Well, that's a really good way to identify it. Poison ivy can be shiny and red, but it isn't always. These new leaves that have come up are shiny and they are a little bit red, but some of the ones that have been growing for a little while actually aren't. They kind of lose some of that sheen. The best way to identify poison ivy is to remember, leaves of three, let them be. So you can see here we've got 1, 2, 3 leaves all together. And over here I have 1, 2, 3 leaves all together. One of the easiest ways to remember is leaves of three, let them be. And the more you say it to yourself, the more you'll remember that. Another thing that I like to look out for is asymmetrical leaves. So if you look at this one right here, imagine that I were to pick that leaf and fold it in half. This half has a much different shape than this one. Okay, this one over here kind of sticks out. And so I like to think of poison ivy as being like a mitten. Some of the leaves have kind of a smooth, kind of shorter side, and some of them have a side that kind of sticks out a little bit like my thumb. So let me show you that one more time. Look and see if you can find some red and shiny leaves and maybe some dull asymmetrical leaves. And wherever they are coming out of the stem, you can always see that three leaves kind of grow out together and are joined together. So I hope this helps you out the next time you are out exploring in the woods. Take care, friends.